and it's showtime!
Okay, second camp, how has he changed your approach?
Just make me take boxing more seriously. Sometimes when you're at this level and you're a kid with millions and millions of dollars and you can wake up and do whatever you want, sometimes you shy away from doing what you're supposed to do. And with Coach Kevin Cunningham, you know, he's very militant, and I got to get this trip on me.
How would you rate this training?
One of them, yes.
What do you see in the main game? You said he's been knocked
out. A lot. And, you know, I think I got all the tools to do it. And, I will show all the tools in my armor. Show all the kinks in his armor.
You got
ready?
It's disrespect.
There's no animosity. I think we're both grown men and we understand the business. And at the end of the day, we got to fight.
What would a win over Manny
Pacquiao? I'm a legend overnight, man.
I saw it. Finally, what's your prediction?